I'm at the Mortar Battery in Sandy Hook, and they had four mortars occupied a single pit with 12 other mortars in nearby pits. They were designed to fire simultaneously, lobbing 12-inch, 800-pound shells in high arcs to penetrate ships' lightly armored decks. Built in the early 1890s, this was the first battery of its kind in the United States. And this is the entrance to the Mortar Battery. Let's take a walk.